What's up, it's AMC, and I'm here with
my special K, executive producer, owner, whatever you want to call me. Young rappers would say CEO of Magic Video. Started back in 1990. Me and a friend of mine, we were doing radio at the time. So we started doing a music video show for them. So when we got into Magic Video, it was just something that we started, which started off small, but then it grew. Man, we've had almost everybody on the show. Back in the day when Blackstreet was real hot, you know, we got to interview them, interview practically everybody from Rap-A-Lot, Scarface to Bushwick Bill, Big Mike, Face Ma. We've done Bow Wow with Silk. Silk sent me my first plaque, it was a platinum plaque. And we got to interview them at the Special Events Center. And just so happened, one of the opening acts had the biggest song in the world at the time. Tag Team had a dressing room about the size of this office here.
Yeah.
But Silk had one about the size of the studio.
Man.
If you're going to go broadcast,
yeah.
Of course it's going to cost you.
Yeah.
Public access, you just have to pay for your time. That's how it becomes a hobby for me. Most people are doing videos and putting them on YouTube now.
Yeah.
Go on to channelaustin.org and pick us up online. But this is pretty much a hobby for me now. It's not something to generate revenue. Because it's something I know the locals like, you know, people know what Magic Video is here in town. We are still here. If you were a rapper back in the day, and you're still doing something, like the Black Suns, Close Fade, Project Crew, if we've done a lot of local groups from back in the day. If you're still doing something and you want to be on, you want people to see, come out at us. We'll take care of you.
MC, Special K, appreciate it.
Appreciate you. Y'all be good. Peace.